Hey guys, it's Emery. So yeah, it's expectation versus reality to school. Or in school. So let's get to it. Mrs. Duncan's finished with all 35 pages. Oh, I'm at fifth page. Who should I pick to answer this question? Oh, what about you, Emery?
Or me? It's 9 plus 10 is 19.
Oh, the one who can answer this question is you, Emery. Yes.
Oh, me?
Are you sure you're calling my name?
Okay, 9 plus 10 is 21.
So guys, that's it with expectations versus reality. I know. Well, probably one of these days I'm gonna remake it but better. Cause I'm thinking like next month I might go to my best friend's house and I'm going to school. So I might get a phone, which I record my YouTube videos there too. I'm gonna take it to school. So yeah, that could record my videos. I could do vlogs. I'm gonna start doing vlogs starting today. I'm gonna do a vlog in the park. So yeah, I'm going to the park for a little walk, of course. So yeah, at least guys, please, guys, at least get this video up to like 10 thumbs ups. Or 25 to 30 thumbs up, please. And try to get me at least 20 subscribers, cause I've really been waiting to have a YouTube channel since I was like, right now I'm 10 years old. Since I was like 7 or 8. And my mom always says, no. Well, at least now I get to have one. So yeah. So thank you guys. For my last video, guys, at least gave me like, 11 views. At least try to get this video to 20 views. So yeah. Bye guys. Love you.